Somewhere our eyes met and our hands reached out and we felt a kindred spirit. And as our faces touched, I could feel the
sweet Magnolia and the Traveling Salesman. Dietrich Bonhoeffer wrote about the cost of freedom by saying, "Grace is free, but not cheap." He wrote, "Cheap grace is grace without discipleship, grace without the cross, grace without Jesus Christ, living and incarnate." In the Gospels, we read about Jesus as an itinerant preacher who proclaimed love as the only way and died on a cross as the true Redeemer. Magnolia, now I see that freedom isn't free and love is the only true Redeemer. Dan Fogelberg. He it is who gave himself for us, that he might redeem us. Titus chapter 2, verse 14a. Magnolia.